Welcome to this tutorial. In this session, we will learn how to create a growing building effect. We will use an image of the Taj Mahal and animate it using Photoshop and After Effects. First, we will go to Photoshop to separate the image and background, and then cut the image into a separate layer. Although After Effects masking can be used for this task, in this tutorial, Photoshop will be used. Remove unwanted people and objects from the image using Photoshop's new Fine Distractions feature. Select the area you want to separate by clicking on and mask it from the background. Use the generative fill option to draw over the area. It will automatically fill in the missing parts of the image. Now, use the pen tool to draw around the area you want to keep with the background. Press Ctrl and click on the image of the Taj to make a selection. Now, use the Content Aware Fill feature to fill in the area according to your preference. Now, use the pen tool to cut each area of the Taj Mahal and place them into separate layers and groups. Cut and paste special into a new layer. Repeat this process. Now, save this file as a PSD. Import the PSD file while retaining the layers. Let's animate the base layer, convert it to a 3D layer. Press P to reveal the position attribute of the layer. Go a few frames forward and click on the keyframes to set the current position. Drag the vertical position to the top, out of the composition. Click on the graph icon and adjust the graph handles for smooth animation. Now, select the Taj layer and click on it. Turn the layer into a 3D layer and adjust the anchor point to the bottom of the image. Set keyframes for the current position, then go a few frames back and set the X position to minus 90 degrees. Select all keyframes and press F9, then adjust the speed graph. Select all keyframes, hold Alt, and drag the keyframes to adjust the timing between animations. Press Alt Plus to trim the front part of the layers. Now, animate the pillars layer. Click on the layers. Turn the layer into a 3D layer and press P to access the position. Go a few frames forward and create keyframes, then go a few frames back and adjust the position by dragging it down. animate all the layers in this way. Select all keyframes, press F9, and adjust the speed graph. Now, animate all the pillars layers in the same way. Thank you for watching this tutorial. We hope you enjoyed learning how to create a growing building effect using Photoshop and After Effects. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments below.